Indonesia faced Afghanistan in a friendly at the Jebel Ali Center of Excellence in Dubai on Tuesday ahead of the Asian 2012 FIFA World Cup qualifiers next week. Ranked 173rd in the world, the Garuda team had already been eliminated from the race after 5 defeats from as many games so far. Those results have left them languishing at the bottom of the Group G. Meanwhile, the Lions of Khorasan are much alive in the qualifiers, having collected 4 more points in the 5 games in Group E. They sit in the 3rd place, but this is an 8-point gap between Afghanistan and 2nd place Oman at this stage of the campaign. This match will not be telecasted in India, but in Indonesia it will be available on Live Indosiar. The prediction from my side is that Indonesia is going to lose tonight and Afghanistan will win by 2-0 score.